You know, Alola, anyways, what was I doing again? Oh, yeah. Alola, welcome to the Wolf Pack. My name is Sans3. Welcome back after all this time to Pokemon. I have to say to all this time to my sweet Lumi. It's been so long, I don't know how long it's been since my last upload. And again, I'm sorry for those who love this series so far. I'm sorry. And what's going on here? Let's get back to it. Ryan, Sans3, can I talk to you?
Yes.
As I return from university, Misaki suddenly calls me. What is it? Misaki looks worried. I think Aki's been acting oddly recently. Do you know anything?
What?
Aki? Maybe there was a phone call from Aki's shooting location. And? Aki got dizzy suddenly and almost passed out. I was worried, so I took Aki to the hospital.
Hospital? How did I not know about any of this? What happened?
They said it was overwork. They told her that if she kept overdoing it, she'd get really sick. But that's right. She's still. That's right. She's still working as hard as ever. She actually didn't have to say anything because she didn't want to worry you at all. And I thought I should at least tell you, Bob.
I hear Faki's words before.
He didn't tell me any of this, but recently, I do have the feeling from afterwards, although I didn't know the reason. I didn't think she was overdoing it at work, so. Anyway, the first thing is to talk to Aki about this. No, Aki has been keeping another secret from me.
Why?
Then I asked Aki to come to the living room.
Ryan, what is it?
She was supposed to get home late tonight, but she's early. Maybe she overdid it again.
There's something I want to ask you.
What is it?
I'm not sure now that I have her. What should I say? I could probably ask. If I ask her, she's over, but she's going to be a chill project tomorrow.
You seem to be working hard, but something happened.
I'll start by asking about her. Maybe Aki looks puzzled.
Why are you asking me?
I heard that maybe you were working so hard that you were on the verge of collapse.
That's not true.
Well, you had to hear the doctor, didn't you?
I knew it! That like she can't deny it. He looks upset. Did Misaki tell you that?
Yes, well.
Geez, she said she could deny it.
Well, the key, if you hide important things like that from me, of course I'm going to worry.
He was playing with things. She seems to think about something.
She casts perplexed glances at me periodically. Finally, she looks directly at me.
I'm working so hard. She knows she's lying.
What?
If I'm that reason, maybe I shouldn't be seeing them anymore.
Oh well. That is a consideration.
Shoot!
Yeah, let's start on the next chapter.
Chapter 27, Noisy Consideration.
For my sake.
Because I want to be with you. Even just a little longer.
What?
Am I surprised? He turns red. So if I work hard, then we can finish a little sooner. I can increase the amount of time I have with you by that much more, see?
That's what she means by doing it for my sake. I'm happy, but I'm even more surprised.
And I sniff him.
When she sees this, the kid looks unhappy.
Aren't you glad?
Of course I am, but...
thank goodness. He's my eyes on. I'll work even harder, so I'll have more time, even more time with you. Okay.
Huh? Harder.
Surely. They said it was strained from overwork. They told her that if she kept going, she kept overdoing it, she'd get really sick. I remember Misaki's gray words and shaking her head. The thought makes me heavy, but you mustn't overdo it. If you keep going down like this, you'll break down.
I'm fine, I'm not such a weakling.
No, but
no. She really likes me. This isn't surprising. I want to be with you as long as I can. Aki looks at me with a spellbound, happy expression. When she looks at me like that, for an instant, I'm almost swept along, but hastily, I compose myself. Aki feelings makes me happy. Very happy. Is that a reason to allow Aki to keep working too hard? She really does break down. She has to work so hard that she can, so that she can be with me. Then I must be something to do. Aki, I don't like it. I don't want you to work so hard for my sake. So for a while, I want you to stop working so hard, just so you can leave time for the two of us.
What?
It's nothing personal, Aki. It's that nothing happened. Stop working so hard just so you can make time for each of us. Until it works out, I don't want you to worry about me. When she hears my suggestion, Aki looks as though she wants to say she can't believe it. Then she starts trying to go away. We finally run out of question.
Why? I've worked so hard just so I can have some time with you.
Okay, I don't want you to ever do it like that.
Just go out. Why not?
Forget about me and catch your
mother. No.
Well, I won't leave you. It's just until you're less busy at work.
Not even that much.
What will you do if you get sick?
No, absolutely not.
Well, the strength from her upper refusal is almost shocking. It doesn't really seem like a key from the moon because I keep doing this work every half before in the morning until I can't stand it. I have the heart in my heart. And speak to her more strongly. Wow. Well, that's it for today. Yeah, so much. Thank you all so much for watching. Yeah.